Hey guys, welcome back to another Kids Moment with Pastor Dave. Thanks for joining me today as we continue to talk about what we're learning in church. And so this Sunday, we're continuing to talk about this big book in the middle of our Bibles called the Book of Psalms. And the Book of Psalms was used by the people of God in their worship of God. They would sing these songs called Psalms, or they would pray them. And so this week we're looking at Psalm 123. Again, it's in this section of this book of these songs called the Songs of Ascent. And these songs were sung three times a year when God's people would basically go on vacation for a week to go spend a week in Jerusalem and go worship God at this place called the temple. It's kind of like church, except they would have some other stuff there as well. And so three times a year, God had told his people that they were to come to Jerusalem and worship for a week, to have like a festival, which is kind of like a feast, like a big party with food and lots of other stuff, that they could come together and worship God three times a year in this place. And so part of what these songs would be used for is, as God's people would be traveling from their home to Jerusalem, they would sing these songs on the way to kind of prepare them to get ready to go worship God in Jerusalem. In my mind, I picture a bunch of people all walking toward Jerusalem, and as they get closer and closer, groups of them start forming together, and they're all singing these songs together as they go. The closest thing I can remember to something like that is when I was in middle school. My church did a camp out. So where I grew up, we like to go camping. And so a bunch of people from our church all got together, and we all kind of drove about the same time. And as we started getting closer and closer to the campground, more and more cars from our church started forming up in a line until we all got to the campground and then set up. And we had church there while we were camping. We all sat around the campfire and sang songs of worship to God. And I just felt like so connected to the other people that were there as we're gathered together, singing together. Do any of you like to sing? Yeah, a few of you do. Good. Yeah. I like to sing, but I'm not a good singer. The Bible says that we're to make a joyful noise to the Lord, and I can make a joyful noise. It'll be joyful and noisy, but not pretty. Some of you, I'm sure, have pretty good voices and sound pretty nice. As you sing, do you have a favorite song? Okay. Well, what about, do you have a favorite worship song or a favorite song that we sing at church? Yeah. That's awesome. So one of the things I really miss right now is I miss you. I miss seeing all of your faces on Sundays. I miss having you come up to the front and sit down, and we could do our Kids Minute up front at the stage, and I can hear about what you're thinking. I just miss singing. I miss everyone being together and gathering together for worship, to sing together for God. And we do have people who are able to come and who are coming to gather for church. But I mean, I miss everybody. That there's a special thing that happens when God's people all come together and we sing and make a joyful noise together. And so I hope today, wherever you are, that you can make a joyful noise to God. Whatever your favorite worship song is, just sing it loud and proud and give praise to God. And we look forward to the day when we can be back together, hopefully soon, and worship God together as one church family, all in the same place again. Thanks, guys. Thanks for listening and for for being here today for our Kids Time with Pastor Dave.